Hello, how's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's doing good. It's March 16th, 2018. We are what is called the Stretch, better known as US-1, heading down to the Keys. Today's the day of the preparation. In the back we got a little baby boy. He's actually 2.5 years old. Everybody's here, the clang. And today's day of preparation. We gotta go to West Marine. We gotta buy a few things tomorrow. We're planning on going to Molasses Reef. Good reef. A lot of people go there to dive, fish. We usually go there to bottom fish. We're gonna be probably anywhere between 80 to 120 feet of water tomorrow. It's supposed to be nice. Southeast winds, 5 to 10 mph. Maybe 1 to 2 feet chop. So it's gonna be a nice day tomorrow. Hey guys, how's it going? Here at West Marine right now in Key Largo. Just came to pick a few things up and let's see. Hopefully we catch some fish tomorrow. It's supposed to be a really nice day tomorrow. 5 to 10 mph wind, southeast. So let's see how it goes. Maybe to pick up some stuff here while I'm here. Trying to get some underwater shots for you guys when we bring it up to fish. So it's gonna look really nice. Say hi, Annalyn.
Hello.
Captain Zeus.
Here comes the fun part. We gotta pay for all this stuff.
Yay. Alright guys, we're leaving West Marine right now. I'm gonna get back to you guys later. I'm gonna show you how to rig up, prepare. I'm gonna show you what boat we're gonna be cruising on tomorrow. Show you where we're going. I'm gonna teach you everything you gotta know about fishing. And bye West Marine.
Basically your white dots are loop in, twist about 6 times, put it in, pull back hard, and you get a nice tight knot. Nothing out of this world, just a simple knot. Cut it there. And here what we have is basically 6 foot fluorocarb and a 1/0 hook. It's basically these two big armlets, it's about 6, 7 feet. And then there's my uni knot right there. With 15-pound braid.
just have a plain ham and cheese sandwich, please?
Hey guys, how you doing? Here we are today in Idabrata, Florida. We got a lure here that goes down 30 feet. Just try to see if we catch any tuna, kingfish. And then on the left side, we got a artificial lure. And on the right side, we got an artificial lure with a molly lure. So, going about 6 miles per hour. And just try to see what we catch.
That's a hogfish.
What?
A hogfish.
No. Yeah, it is.
I don't think he's 12 inches, but check first. How big is your foot, Richard?
Here, how to get 15 pound for a car.
some Bonita bites. Pretty thick. Well, do I cut them less or that'll fry?
That'll fry, man.
Yeah.
If these things fry, that'll fry.
Okay.